Hello, Your Majesty, and welcome now to Tuesday. Well, for the royalty of the Zodiac, it looks like it's going to be a loving day and also very productive at work or with your health regimen. Let's start with the love part. Today, the sun is ruled by Venus. That's the planet of love and creativity. And your sun is in chapter 3 of the sun in Aquarius, which means for you, this is the last chapter of really making your long-term relationships work with the new Leo, the one you've invented since 2005. So really updating your relationships, updating your ideas of love and connectivity. And today, Venus gives you a nice booster shot of positive feelings and love. So today's gonna be a day where you really probably love the people that you are connected to, and that's a good thing. Now, Venus itself is actually up in Pisces in the house of intimacy, so you may feel a stronger love than usual right now, just a much more richer, stronger love, because really you are connecting to people maybe more so than they're connecting to you. Just keep that in mind when you smother them with affection and love, as Leos tend to do. That's why we love Leos. Also, one thing I want to point out too, if you've had any problems with intimate relationships as far as where you should draw boundaries, this can be boundaries with the tax man, this can be boundaries with the husband or wife, you're going to find that you come up with some radical, innovative solutions to this in the next few days, because Mercury and Uranus are conjuncting in the house of intimacy. Now, if you're being completely blind about problems with intimacy, or God forbid someone in your life is having an affair or cheating, this is a time where the universe really shows you the problems whether you want to see them or not. So it can work also in a negative way, but the universe's motive is for you to be happy in this arena, so go with the flow, Leo. And then lastly, the moon today has moved into Capricorn. Last night it actually conjuncted Pluto while we were sleeping. That was an opportunity for you to shed any emotional baggage you have around really expressing your inner self the way you want to. And today and for the next 36 hours, the moon will be in Capricorn, which means your emotions are really tied to your body. You can put your heart into your work and your heart into your workouts. Just be careful. If you've been very emotionally stressed the last few days, this is a time where people tend to manifest illness, so caution in that regard. All right, Your Majesty, that's all I have for Tuesday. See you tomorrow with more Soul Horoscopes. Live, love, be. Soul God.